And the Franklin Pierce men's basketball team is in the playoffs for the first time in 3 years. The Ravens are 21-6 and the top-seeded team in the Northeast 10 Conference Tournament. Tonight they host fourth-seeded UMass Lowell in the league semifinals. The Ravens have already beat the Riverhawks twice this season, but only by a total of 9 points.
We're going to have to play defense first. We gave up 50 points last game, and usually when we keep teams that low, we feel our offense could pick us up. And if we keep them between 50 and 60 points, we're going to have a good chance of winning the game.
And it looks like...